We're on week 5 system setup of our 6-week introduction to the Zoom Q8, going through all of the screens, what they mean, how to set them up, and what you might use them for. Here is week 5 system settings. We are on week 5 of the Zoom Q8 screen menus. Today we're going to look at the system setup. Here's your screen, touch in the middle, gives you the side icons. And we're going to go to the gear right there, and we're going to go to settings. And here you can set the date and HDMI out. You have NTSC or PAL. You can have the beep small or large. Auto power off. Here are your selections for that. I've got it set to 5 minutes. And that's page 1. Page 2. We've got play mode. It'll play one file at a time, or it'll play all. Playback LV meter. It just tells shows you the sound levels for your LV meter. You can have that off or on. SD card information. And then you have format. Something to consider when you're purchasing your SD card, the speed on that will make a huge difference on your video and audio qualities. I always shoot for a Class 10 card, which is the fastest, and here is my card of choice. Now, if you watch, they go on sale a lot. Now, getting these on Amazon, you have to be careful because I've gotten bootleg cards before. They act like they're the same, but they're really not, and you can tell because I never have trouble with SanDisk, and when I get them from Amazon, I usually do. So I wait until Best Buy has a sale on them, and then I'll get a couple of them. But this is my SD card of choice, and make sure you're looking for a Class 10 card.
And you can reset everything back to the way you got it out of the box. That's page 2. Page 3 is your information. And this tells you whether or not you need to update your system. I have a system version 2.04 and a DSP system version 1. So to find out if you needed to update, you would go on to the Zoom website and see what system version they're on.
I'm going to go up here. I'm going to type Zoom Q8 update. And there it is right there. Firmware right there. They've recently added the webcam driver and the handy share. The webcam is real nice.
Zoom is constantly updating this camera. The webcam is all new stuff a couple months ago. And you can see here, they have also added new scene selections. Now, when you're recording, these scene selections, I can't tell you how big of a difference they're going to make on your recording. So make sure you check them out. So this camera, it's not like you buy it and that's that. They are really good about updating it.
Take care. Have a great day. Happy Thanksgiving. 2020 is almost over. And go out and make some music.